Welcome back to the channel. Today I am so excited about this because I made my jiggly slime. It's so watery right now because it's first time I made it, and it's so jiggly, and I think I over jiggled it. So jiggly, and that's why I turn out like this. Turn out so jiggly, so jiggly, and like the way that it's so jiggly. It's this is how jiggly it is. It's like liquid, yeah. You cannot even poke it. It's like the poke is getting out in there so fast because it's so jiggly. Still sticking to my hand, so I'm gonna add my solution, which is Aya for the time. So that's my jiggly slime. So we're gonna add more solution. Oh my gosh, so sorry about that. The camera to me, but jiggles. Yeah, it jiggles. So that's why we called it jiggly slime. So thank you. For Ellis Life. Come like, say, can I do butter slime? Some sort of a lot of slime. And I'm like, yeah, I could, but I don't have any ingredients for that. Then I jiggly slime. Can I make something? Like, yeah, I could. So I think I said, how can I make jiggly slime with your old slime? So, I got it from the one that I sell. It's the red one, but it turned out to be pink. Because I love my pink one, okay? I thought that it will not work, so I picked red. You know me. Oh no, it go to my dress. Now it's ruined. It's all over my dress. Oh no, it's a failure. This is a failure. Wait guys, wait. This is a failure. A pure failure. Look at it. Look at it. Oh my gosh, this is a failure. Bye!